Nashville SC's inaugural season could have been a disaster. There was, of course, the pandemic and the tornado, but they also had to navigate the challenges of starting a new club in a new city with an entirely new roster. In a season as strange as 2020, they needed a captain who could help steer the squad through its many storms. And they had one. Dax McCarty is the heart and soul of any team he's on.
The drive he has, the ability to push himself and others around him.
He's fast and fierce, playing a style that earned him the name Ginger Ninja.
He's like this machine on the field, you know, he's everywhere.
He's put together an impressively long and productive career.
He's won a Supporter Shield, he's been an MLS All-Star, you know, he's played an MLS Cup.
He's vocal, a natural, and intuitive leader.
He's a big talker, and you need that. You need people who are almost controlling the game on the pitch.
All of which made him top choice to be Nashville's team captain.
You know, for me, when we started looking at our roster build, he was someone that we were desperate to try to find a way to get here, because we knew that as important as maybe Gary's role or my role is helping manage our team in different aspects, you have to have someone who can manage the team on the field, and in our group, that's Dax.
Dax's career has spanned some of the nation's biggest markets and the most decorated clubs. He was drafted by FC Dallas, played for DC United, the New York Red Bulls, and Chicago Fire. So when he was traded to Nashville, it was a new experience for the seasoned vet.
I had never been a part of an expansion team before. Every team that I had ever been on and ever played for was an established team in MLS with, you know, an established core of players, stadium, facility, fan base, all that stuff. But you could see right away the foundation that Gary and the rest of the staff were trying to set. And I knew pretty early on that it was something that I was going to be happy to be a part of.
As captain of the new club, Dax understood his role in setting the tone early. He showed up to off-season training ready to sweat, strain, and hustle like a kid just trying to make the team.
I think setting an established culture of winning and of respect and of hard work is probably one of, if not the most important things that you can establish in a team. Obviously, talent will take you a long way, but it will only take you so far. And so for me, coming into preseason, getting to know the group, trying to establish our rhythm and what we wanted to be about very early on was really important, I think, for having a successful first season.
Though Dax has always distinguished himself by his relentless play, it's his off-the-field efforts that have made him such a popular teammate, especially as a mentor, a role he values more than any other.
I've always been a guy who said, listen, if I can help this younger player come along and give him some pointers, give him some tips, help him become a better player, it's going to be better for the team. The team is going to be more successful, and ultimately, that's why we play this sport. Even if one day he ends up taking my job, I'm going to be proud to say that I was able to help mentor this guy in any way possible. It's part of what makes me so proud to have the longevity that I've had. You know, when it's all said and done, people will talk about whatever legacy they want with you in terms of games that you won, trophies that you won. The legacy that I want to be proud of when I leave behind is that, you know, I was a good teammate and I was a guy that younger players could look to and you know, be a good mentor for them.
A vocal leader, a loyal friend, a trusted mentor. Dax McCarty has quickly established himself as a fan favorite in Nashville and one of the team's most devoted, most determined players.
It's helpful also that he's got a great sense of humor, whether it's in the media or whether it's in the community. He's such a great character and so easy to like, and he was such an inspired choice by the group, and you know, and already in a very short time we've seen the real value of him as a player and a captain.
On the next Dream Together, we look back at a year full of surprises, including the shock that defined the season, the surging success of the new team in Nashville.